And joining us now here on What She Said is our travel expert, Candace Derricks from lifeinpleasantville.com. And today we are talking about a ski spa holiday in Quebec. I'm all about the après-ski part.
Oh, isn't après-ski the best? I think that's why I got into skiing, was just so I could literally go to the après-ski. You can't really say you can après-ski if you don't ski, right?
Right.
So well, you do have to try the skiing.
Bunny Hill is just fine with me.
Are you a skier?
I used to be a skier, and then when we were, when the kids, they were learning to ski and snowboard and everything, I took a bad fall, and I never really had, I thought, why am I doing this now? Because if I, you know, break a leg or something now, I'm, like, literally screwed, because we had so much, two kids in competitive dance, like, driving around, work, everything. I thought, this is dumb, and I stopped and then never really went back.
You need to go back to it.
You think?
Do you know why? Because I was amazed last year by how many skiers I saw skiing who were in their 70s, skiing these huge hills. I thought I was so amazed by that. And I love that, that it's a sport that you can continue to do into your old age. I mean, you don't have to do these extreme hills or anything. But what I'm talking about today is Saint-Sever, Quebec. Quebec is just a really lovely province. And so I sort of made it a goal this year of mine to get there as often as possible, especially through the winter. Because they do have the best skiing, really, as opposed to Ontario. The skiing in Quebec is much better. I found this place called Manoir Saint-Sever in Saint-Sever, Quebec, which is 2 hours from Montreal, 2 hours from Ottawa. It's about a 6-hour drive from Toronto, which is great for a long weekend if you're going to go up. It's this lovely resort, and they have a spa, a full spa, hydrotherapy circuit, gourmet restaurants. They're close to shopping, and they have a ski hill right there. So it's sort of this all-encompassing weekend. So I took my daughters and...
Lucky them.
Yes, very lucky them. But, you know, I've waited a long time to take my daughters to a spa.
Yeah?
Yeah. You know, when they're little, you can't really take them, but they're just at the perfect age now to actually go and do these things with me. And it's funny, I'm sort of this go, go, go traveler. So the first morning we woke up there, I said, okay, what are we going to do? Let's go explore. Let's, you know, get her. And my youngest daughter said to me, why don't we just chill here? Well, that's novel. I'm not really that traveler. And I thought, I'm going to go crazy here for the day.
Really?
I really thought I was going to go crazy for the day if I just sat still. And as it turns out, it was amazing. And this resort is that perfect place to do that. So they had this indoor hydrotherapy circuit with a pool, a hot tub, hot sauna. And then they also do it outside as well. And if you've never done that outside in the winter.
I have. I've been to Boda Boda in Montreal,
right?
Which is on the river.
Yes, yes.
Which is amazing. My daughter took me.
Oh, there you go. See, isn't that a nice thing to do with your daughters? It is lovely. So we went and we did that. And so it was indoor, outdoor. So we did that sort of part of the day. And then they had this amazing spa. And the girls booked in for massages. And I had one. And we did facials. And we just did the whole nine yards and really just enjoyed the whole day. And then also they have these huge fireplaces in the lobby that you can sort of curl up with like a cappuccino and a nice book.
You see, I'm all about the après-ski.
Isn't that nice?
This is winning me over right now. I don't have to.
And we spent the whole day. And then we dine. And obviously, it's gourmet dining. They have an amazing new steakhouse there, M Steak. And they have tomahawk steaks and all these amazing cuts of beef. It was delicious. And then, you should see the wine. Not so much for my daughters, but for me, I was like, I like that wine.
Well, you weren't going anywhere, right?
And I wasn't driving. Yeah, it was really great.
So I'm looking, actually, I'm on the website, and they've got like all kinds of packages too. Gourmet escape package. So you can... or the spa pack. So if you want to combine different things.
Absolutely. Whatever
gastronomy
appeals
or
to you.
Whatever.
Yeah. And so the one that that I really liked is it's $152.50 a person. It's one night accommodation in a classic room with a queen size bed. Of course, if you're traveling with more, you can get two beds like we did. And the rooms have just all been renovated. So if there's anybody listening who've been there years ago, they've just put a huge, I think, $6 million renovation into this resort. So everything's been updated. It's absolutely beautiful. You get one breakfast buffet and a go pass, ski pass for 8 hours at Summit St. Sever, and there's a shuttle which takes you right from the front of the resort right over to the mountain.
So the room, breakfast, and you're skiing.
And you're
for
skiing.
For 152.
That's amazing.
Pretty good.
That's amazing.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Yeah, and it's good skiing right there, right? Because Quebec has all these amazing mountains for that. Mm-hmm. And you also get the thermal experience. So you get to do that hydrotherapy circuit as well.
Oh,
that's
cool.
Also included in your package, so pack your swimsuits for sure.
Yeah, they've got all kinds of good offers on this site. They book two nights at the hotel and mm-hmm. the spa, and we offer you the third night free, that kind
yeah.
of thing.
Yeah, exactly. And it's a beautiful newly updated. They're also within walking distance to some outlet shopping.
Well, Candace Derricks, it's always a pleasure to have you in, and I'm always envious of your life as you leave. This is What She Said. We'll be right back. She's magical, mystical, or a powerful wonder girl.